they both had perfect coaches for their two programs.
Yes. I mean, it's like, to me, it's like losing the father figure in the basketball. It is. That's what he was. I mean, he brought respect back to something that, yeah, there were, was a fan base in this area that was dormant. And he brought that back to life. And it, the other thing, too, is his purity. I mean, everybody thinks he's a very good man.
Yeah.
And
I think he, I don't think it stinks. I think he is. Yeah. He is.
I'm asking a question about somebody. I don't, I'm not, I'm not sure if he's considered.
Ron Massimino.
I'm not sure if he's considered a great coach or not.
John Wooden.
Bad model.
Where's the coach?
He's not.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
I never quite understood why he was blown out of Ohio State.
Yeah. I mean, why did he win that Ohio State? Who knows?
Yeah. I mean, it'd be revenge for Madison, right? I mean, you know, given how petty this rivalry is between Michigan and Michigan State, in some ways I'm kind of glad MSU beat them three times this year, so that way... Because if Michigan State had lost a few times this year to Michigan, you know the Michigan fans would say, the only reason you can beat us now is because Beeline left, you know?
I know.
So, you know, the way the back and forth is.
Oh, Beeline got scared of cash is coming.
There it is.
Hey, the last time I did an oil change on that, I put some
static in. This is as surprising as...
You shouldn't need an oil change for 5,000 miles.
You told me today that I wasn't going to talk about it. I would have never even heard anyone's
name. No. Part of it is just...
That's not mine. That, you know what? Somebody else changed the oil after me.
He said, I'm retiring now. Okay, surprising. Hope he's okay health-wise. To go to the NBA, to go to the Cleveland Cavaliers, where, I mean, let's play hot potato. Next time we play hot potato, Cavs and coaches since 2000. I don't even know because they go for coaches.
I changed it. And then Brad was driving it for a while, so he must have changed it.
Joining us now is
depends on which one you go to and what you do. If you just go the cheapest route, probably around $30-$40.
So what's coming up on the show today, Gabe? When show prep sheets have blown the smithereens.
Preparing for the show last night, you get the show sheet out last night, get up earlier this morning online and stuff.
Are you still near the office or no?
Motivated. turn right onto Admiral Lane, then turn right onto